As world leaders and international bodies consider the likelihood of such a fight, a top military expert has told Al Jazeera that the Kremlin might launch a short and victorious assault on Ukraine as early as January. According to Ihor Romanenko, a retired lieutenant general and Ukraine's former deputy chief of staff, Russian President Vladimir Putin wants his troops to reach the Dnieper River, seize a land corridor to annexed Crimea, and ensure the resumption of water supply to the arid peninsula that was cut off in 2014, causing a chronic drought. He stated that the blitzkrieg will not only entail tens of thousands of Russian personnel currently stationed on the Ukrainian border, east of the capital Kyiv, and in Crimea, south of mainland Ukraine. He claimed it might include a Russian invasion from Moscow-friendly Belarus, which is north of Kyiv, and Transdnistria, a breakaway, pro-Moscow Moldovan enclave that spans over Ukraine's southwestern border. The most effective option is for all sides to start military action at the same time, Romanenko told Al Jazeera. Russian military have gathered up to 115,000 troops on Ukraine's borders in recent weeks, according to Ukrainian officials. Domestic provocations, involving disgruntled oligarchs, pro-Kremlin politicians, and a sizable number of Russian-speaking Ukrainians in Ukraine's east and south are also possible, according to Romanenko, while Moscow cuts off natural gas supplies to almost every Ukrainian home and apartment building. Last week, Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky said that Renat Akhmatov, the country's richest tycoon, was dragged into a plot to overthrow the government.